But just four pairs later came Johann Olav Koss of Norway, the big boss, and this was his final lap. He took the World All-Around Championship in the 1500 meters back in 1991. That was his best time, 152.76. Remember, he had an inflamed pancreas that last week had him in the hospital, and it was doubtful whether or not he would even take part in this Winter Olympic Games here in Albertville. But boy, did he put on a show, the best final 400 meters of the day, crossing the finish line in 154.81. And Johann Olav Koss, much to the dismay of Leo Visser, took over the number one spot in the 1500 meters. After a disappointing seventh place finish in Thursday's 5000, Johann Olav Koss showing much more power in today's 1500. Then he was to